Here is a really gorgeous piece from up on Fisher Mountain. I really, really like this one because the sandstone underneath came so clean. It gave this one kind of a different appearance than some of the other ones. Kind of a silvery color underneath there where the sandstone's all nice and clean underneath the points. Nice water clear points. Up underneath, I don't know if it's going to show on this video or not, but it's kind of dome shaped. It's not really flat, it's got a domed shape to it.